Delegates, we are all here because of our joint desire to build a country and a government that is focused on people. Hashtag Team Labor wins. And if there is one group of people who deserves our attention the most, it's our nation's children. We've all heard the statistics and the stories, 285,000 children living in poverty, working parents who simply don't earn enough to provide for their family, and children in hospital with preventable illnesses. As one doctor tragically relayed to me on a visit once, I have seen scars on children that from infectious skin diseases that layer and layer like rings on a tree. When Labor was last in government, we made progress on child poverty, lifting 100,000 children out through Working for Families, but we have unfinished business. The next Labor government will have an unrelenting focus on lifting children out of poverty. We will put children at the centre of everything we do. And we will start by introducing a law that says we, as a government, must measure child poverty and we must reduce it. And when we do this, when we introduce this law, when we bring together health, education, social development, and we work on these issues collectively under the leadership of the Minister for Children, we will become world leaders with our plans to eradicate child poverty in New Zealand. But we already have some fantastic initiatives in place that we can all be proud of and that we can all campaign on. They will ease the pressure on families in particular. The first is the Best Start package. We will put $60 a week into the homes of almost every family with a newborn, kicking in after paid parental leave. And for those on low incomes, that payment will continue for the first 3 years of a child's life. We will extend paid parental leave to 26 weeks. And thank you, Sue Moroney, for all of the work that you have done to try and progress that policy already. We will expand well child and Plunkett visits for those who need it most. 57,000 more Plunkett visits from our fantastic nurses in families' homes to give them that extra support they need. Free antenatal classes for every parent who wants them. We will put food in schools and ensure free medical care for children up to the age of 13. But most of all, we will put children at the heart of our government. We will finish our unfinished business. We will leave a legacy to be proud of. Vote for families. Vote for children. Vote positive.